Now I have bought so many books. I'm not going to buy any till I finish reading all of this. Hello everyone. Today I got this package delivered by Amazon and it contains the novels of Percy Jackson. Percy Jackson and the Olympians is a series of 5 fantasy adventure novels written by Rick Riordan. If you love reading Harry Potter or want to read it, you can also try the Percy Jackson series because both are comparable. Some people say that Harry Potter series is better than Percy Jackson series, and some say that Percy Jackson series is better than Harry Potter series. So the thing is, if you love reading fantasy novels, you would also love the Percy Jackson series. And that's why I thought I should try the novels of Percy Jackson. Now the way Rick Riordan wrote the first novel of this series is very interesting. His son was suffering from mental disorders when he was in second grade, so he asked his father, Rick Riordan, to tell him stories based on Greek myths. So his father told him stories, and after some time all the stories were told and there were no more left. So his son asked his father, Rick Riordan, to write stories based on Greek myths. And that's when Rick Riordan wrote the story of the first novel of this series. He didn't know at that time that this simple activity, writing stories for his son, is going to change his life. That's interesting, right? And 2 movies were also made based on the first 2 books of this series, but the movies were not so successful because of the major deviation from the books. I had watched these movies when I was in a standard 9th and I don't remember anything about the movies. I'm glad that I forgot because I prefer to read a book and then watch the movie. It seems there are some benefits of forgetting. Now those who have gone through a relationship breakup would understand me very well. Anyway, I'm getting deviated. Now without any further ado, let's get started with the unboxing. So here is the package containing treasure, because Walt Disney said there is more treasure in books than in all the pirates' loot on Treasure Island. So let's get the treasure out of this package. Unboxing books is one of the best feelings in the world. Ask any reader and they would say the same. I understand it's a materialistic thing and the happiness that comes with it is temporary, but I can't help. I love reading books. And even more, it seems, unboxing books. Since I am an Indian, I'm not going to throw this packet away, not even this thermocol. This will be reused. We Indians are hardcore believers of reuse. It's getting somewhat boring, right? Let me increase the speed of the video. So here we go, ultimately the 5 novels of Percy Jackson. These pictures in this box are very impressive. Here is a boy holding a sword and a shield, and there are lightnings flashing everywhere. These are the 5 books in order, and this is the same boy again, and there is nothing. I can expect that these books are going to be full of action. Now I will take out these books and talk about each of this one by one. Now this is the first book of this series, Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief. There is a common saying, don't judge a book by its cover, but I am going to judge these books by their cover because they are really stunning. And I'm expecting that the stories are also going to be the same. What is written here? Look, I didn't want to be a half-blood. I never asked to be the son of a Greek god. Ooh, this seems interesting. Print and page qualities are decent, I would say. It has a total of 374 pages. So this is the first novel of this series, Percy Jackson and the Lightning Thief. Now let's see the second one. The second one is Percy Jackson and the Sea of Monsters. Monsters make everything interesting. As usual, cover is really stunning. And what it is written, you can't tell by looking at me that my dad is Poseidon, god of the sea. Again, print and page qualities are excellent. This has got a total of 264 pages, so it is thinner than the first one. So this is the second novel of the series, Percy Jackson and the Sea of Monsters. The third novel is Percy Jackson and the Titan's Curse. Percy Jackson and the Titan's Curse. It's not every day you find yourself in combat with half lion, half human. This is going to be interesting. Again, print and page qualities are decent, and it has got a total of 293 pages. So this is the third novel, Percy Jackson and the Titan's Curse. The fourth book is Percy Jackson and the Battle of Labyrinth. Honestly, blowing up another school was the last thing I wanted to do. So it seems he has blown some school or something like that. The page quality is decent, but print quality, I'm not satisfied with the print quality. It's somewhat defective, but yes, it is readable, so I'm not going to return it. And it has got a total of 340 pages. Okay, so this is the fourth one, Percy Jackson and the Battle of Labyrinth. The fifth and the last novel of this series is Percy Jackson and the Last Olympian. Percy Jackson and the Last Olympian. Most people get presents on their 16th birthday. I get a prophecy that could save or destroy the world. Seems similar to Harry Potter. There was also prophecy. I don't know. I have to read it to find how similar it is to Harry Potter. Harry Potter is not based on any Greek mythology, but Percy Jackson is. So these are going to be different, of course. And print and page qualities are decent, particularly this book. And it has got a total of 360 pages. So this is the fifth and the last novel of this series, Percy Jackson and the Last Olympian. The cover of all these books are really attractive. Let me show you all of these books. This is the first one, Lightning Thief. This is the second one, Sea of Monsters. Third one, Titan's Curse. Fourth one is Labyrinth, and this is the fifth one, The Last Olympian. So these are the five novels of Percy Jackson, and I'm really, really excited to read all of this. So this is all about the unboxing of Percy Jackson. I hope you enjoyed it. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel where I talk about books and self-improvement. Thanks for staying with me. Meet you in the next video. Till then, bye-bye and take care. And yes, now I have bought so many books. I'm not going to buy any till I finish reading all of this.